It was a grisly discovery, a pile of coyotes found in a Sandoval County ditch. Now the question is, who killed them and why? Jeff Maher is live near the scene with more on the discovery. Jeff.
Sandoval County Sheriff's investigators are now faced with the difficult task of trying to track down whoever killed and dumped those 20 coyotes in this ditch here behind me. They actually just removed the carcasses using that front-end loader. And investigators believe that somebody did this just to make a quick buck. The coyote burial ground was discovered on this private property yesterday by a person walking by. This morning, Rio Rancho police came out to verify jurisdiction while sheriff's investigators took pictures. Investigators say it's likely the coyotes were killed and skinned for their pelts, which can sell for about $35 a piece. It's not illegal to kill coyotes in the state, but you're not allowed to just dump them anywhere you want to. Police say it looks like the carcasses have been collecting here for a long time.
They've probably been out here a couple of months. They're in various stages of decomposition, and just looks like someone killed them elsewhere, took the pelts, and dumped them here.
If they could come out here and do this, I can just imagine what they'll do over there at my place, you know.
Animal Control is also taking part in the investigation. Earlier, that front-end loader that I pointed out removed the carcasses. They're going to be buried elsewhere in the county. Sheriff's deputies say people killing coyotes is nothing uncommon, but creating your own mass burial site is uncommon, and it's a misdemeanor crime. Live in Sandoval County, Jeff Maher, Eyewitness News for Midday.